Hello, happy Monday. My name is Casey and I'm a trainer from the Newtown Athletic Club, and I'm here to bring you an upper body and core workout. No equipment needed. We're just gonna use a mat. I'm just gonna use a mat you could use your living room for. So happy Monday. I can't believe it's already Monday again. The weekend flew by, unfortunately. I hope you enjoyed the nice weather and had some relaxing time in the sun and just bike riding, walking, anything. It was a really nice weekend, and yeah, so happy Monday. We're starting the week out right. We're gonna get some upper body, a nice little upper body burn. We're gonna have 2 circuits, 5-minute warm up, 2 circuits, 4 exercises each. We're gonna do 40 seconds, 30 seconds for the next circuit. So it's just gonna be an intermix of upper body and core. Your shoulders might be burning, and again, a lot of it is on the mat. So we're doing a lot of floor work, so your wrists might get a little tight, bother you a little bit. So we're just gonna warm up our whole upper body, and yeah, we're just gonna get going, break a nice little sweat. It's beautiful outside today. It's a little cloudy, but it's warm, a little humid actually. So we'll see how it goes. So let me set my timer. Get your Myzone app ready. If you have a Myzone belt, open up to the workout tile. So I'm gonna just do a countdown for 5 minutes for our warm up. So I'm gonna play some music and we're just gonna get warmed up like usual. Here we go. Say hi if you're here. Okay. Here we go. 5 minutes. Give me some arm circles. Come back to the front. We're going backward with those arm circles. Ooh. Feel it. Nice and tight. Ooh. There's a bee flying around me. Mm-hmm. Ah. Okay, go ahead and go forward. Ooh. Try to get that full range of motion. All the way behind you. Ooh. Okay, now just give me some shoulder rolls. Backward. Loosen up those shoulders. We're gonna be using them a lot today. So make sure they're nice and loose. Go ahead and go forward. Okay, good. Now we're gonna do a bent over T. So we've done this before, kind of like you're doing a reverse fly. We're gonna hip hinge, and we're here, and we're just opening. So you squeeze those shoulder blades in the back. Feel that pinch. Thoracic rotations. I'm gonna get on my mat. I am on my hands and my knees here in a tabletop position. My hand is by my ear. Down and open up. Stay on this side. So really reach through to the other elbow. Side. T with our body. Engaging that core. Down for a second. Breathe. And jumping jack. Straight up. Keep going. My Myzone belt is falling down. Good. Relax. Now I want to engage that core a little bit. I'm taking this elbow. Bring it to the knee. So get in that crunch. Rest. Good. Okay. Catch your breath a little bit. Oh, my head's cut off. Catch your breath. Get some water, and then we will start our first circuit. Like I said, it's going to be 40 seconds each exercise. Okay. Here we go. I'm going to set my timer. So, just an announcement while you guys are getting ready for our circuit to start. I won't be going live on Facebook anymore. I will be going live on Burn Along. So, if you don't know how to use Burn Along, or you haven't used it yet, you're not sure how, just leave a comment in the messages, leave a comment in the comment section, and I will personally reach out to you, or someone else from the club will make sure that your account is activated and that you're able to use that. So I'll be going live on Burn Along at noon, still Monday, Wednesday, Friday at noon, same schedule. It'll just be on Burn Along instead of Facebook. So that's a little announcement for you guys. All right, here we go. 40 seconds, and then we're going to have a 10-second break in between each exercise just to switch to the next one. So we're going to be on the mat, like, for all of these exercises. So get comfortable. If you have a towel or a mat, that will be good. Okay, so we have first exercise. Let me just show you. We have military press or commando. So I'm gonna be high plank, down, back up, and I'm gonna hop to a bear stance, right? And I'm gonna do a push-up. Just like that. And you just keep going for 40 seconds. So that's our first exercise. So you guys ready? We will begin. In 3, 2, and 1, go. So we're pressing up, hop to a bear plank, bear stance, push up, bring those legs back out, down, up, up. Try to switch which hand you press up with each repetition. If you want to, if you don't want to stick to the bear, you can go ahead and go to your knees and then do a push-up that way. So you're here instead of the bear stance. Good. Next exercise we have. You're going to do a back extension. Here we go. Back extension so your feet can remain on the ground. lift up the front half. One, two, three. So really squeeze those shoulder blades together for the W. Come back down, and we're gonna go a T. One, two, three. W. One. So you're pulsing. One, two, three. One, two. Burned. Okay, tricep dips. You guys all know these. You can do it on a ledge, on the edge of your couch, or on the mat. So I'm just going to do them here. My fingertips are pointing toward my butt. Down and back up. I'm just tapping my butt and coming back up. Try not to leave it down for a long time. Seconds, keep going. Whew. Rest. Oh man, those always get me. All right, we're getting in our last exercise. We're getting into a low plank here, and then we're going to be doing this movement. So my arms are remaining bent, and we're doing here one at a time, obviously. So low plank here, lift. So put your feet wider than shoulder width apart so that you can have that balance and stability. Try not to move your hips. Keep your core tight and squeeze that shoulder blade. You're doing a lateral raise. Exercises really get the shoulders. Whew. All right, so shake it out, get some water, let your heart rate come down a little bit, and we have that two more times. So you should be familiar with the exercises now. So really try to emphasize all those movements. So after one round, I'm already feeling my upper back, my shoulder blades, and my shoulders. Whew. All right, hopefully you guys are good to go. We're gonna do first exercise. We're in that high plank, down on your elbows, push up, bear stance, push up from there. So that's the first exercise, 40 seconds. And three, two, one, go. Like I said, you can go on your knees for the push-up, too. Whew. Rest. Those are rough. All right, here we go. Back extension, W. One, two, three. Come down, and we're going to a T. One, two, three. So keep those toes on the ground, just lift up the front. Rest. the ground. Either one will get that same tricep. Make sure your elbows stay in. A few more seconds, keep going. My shoulders are burning. We have one more round of this. Say hi if you're here. Let me know how you're doing. So get a quick drink and we'll start our final round of all four of these exercises. You guys are ready? We're gonna start with the commando. Kick your legs in, bear stance, push up. Start again. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. High plank. Shoulders. All right. Back extension. 3W to 3T. Lift up that back. Down to T. Really emphasize that squeeze. Tricep dips. Oh my gosh, guys. I skipped an exercise last round. Wow. Well, lucky you guys. I skipped the low plank lateral raise. So you guys got a break with that one. I knew it felt kind of short. Squeeze the shoulder blade. Rest. Okay, that time we actually did all four. I'm so sorry about that. I didn't even realize. Let your heart rate come down. Get a quick drink and we'll start the next circuit. 4 exercises, and I won't miss any this time. I was wondering why my shoulders, like, that last one really gets my shoulders. So, I thought there was a slight difference. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, so it's going to be 30 seconds for these ones, except for instead of 40 seconds, so. Let me just set my timer for that, and I'm going to show you the first exercise. While you're drinking some water. Okay. Here we go. More shoulder heavy things. I'm going to be on the mat a lot the first exercise. So I can show you. We're going to be in a pike position. So we're here and you're pushing up. So try to get your head, tuck your chin in. Try to get your head as close to the mat as possible. So we're here. If you can touch your head, that's great. So we're doing here to rocket launcher. So you're going back, not letting your knees touch, and back into that pike push-up again. Rocket launch. So with that pike push-up, make sure your butt is in the air the whole time. And then you go back into rocket launcher, give those shoulders a break, up again, push up. So that's our first exercise. Second exercise we have is a low spider plank. So we're gonna be here in a low plank. And you're gonna try to bring that knee toward the elbow. So we're really gonna work that core. So hopefully you guys are ready. 30 seconds is gonna fly by. First exercise is the pike push-up to rocket launcher. So, here we go. We're gonna get started. And I'll show you the other two exercises as we go. Whew. All right, ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Get into that pike position with your butt in the air. Get your head as close to the ground as possible. Back, and again. Try to speed up the movement. Let your elbows go out wide. Whew. Okay, low spider plank. So get on those elbows. Left knee to left elbow. Make sure you're breathing. Good. We're getting on our back. We're doing a reverse crunch. So my legs are straight in the air. Crunch up, alternating the leg lift. So right leg, left leg. And then both of them go up. Good. Last exercise. Whew. We have a half burpee. Half burpee just meaning we're not doing the push-up. You can if you want. So we're down. Kick those legs out. Up. Up. Back up. So this one will get your heart rate up. You can do the jump at the top if you want. I'm not going to. Rest. Okay. Rest, rest, rest. Let your heart rate come down. And those are all 4 exercises. Hopefully I won't skip one this time. 30 seconds. It's really short. Flies by. How do you guys feel about that pike push-up? So let's engage your shoulders even more. Whew. So take a few breaths and we will start all over again. So we have the pike push-up, low spider, plank, working that core, and then the reverse crunch, alternating leg lifts, also working the core, and then the half burpee, just, you know, raising our heart rate. All right, here we go. We're gonna start round two. In three, two, one, let's go. Get into that pike. And then try to bring that head to the mat with your elbows going out wide. Make sure the butt is in the air. Get on your back, reverse crunch to alternating leg lifts, right into that reverse crunch. Make sure you keep that back glued to the mat so that your core is engaged the whole time. Whew. Last exercise. The half burpee to the arm lift. Oh, sorry, I forgot the arm lift. I'm so used to just doing burpees. Up, up. How are you guys feeling? Let me know. Let me see. Any comment? Okay. There's a nice breeze. It feels great. Okay. Get a quick drink, and we're starting our final round in a few seconds with the pike push-up. Okay. Good 10 seconds, and we're gonna get started. Take that last quick sit and go hard. Try not to rest at all. Keep going through those exercises. So last round, finish strong. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Get up into that pike with the butt in the air. Low plank, spider. We're working that core. Make sure your back is glued to the mat. Good. Last exercise. yourself, add the push-up. Good job, guys. This was a short one today, just two circuits, and I even skipped one of the exercises, so it's even shorter for you. So I'm just gonna cool down, let that heart rate come down, and stretch out those shoulders a little bit. So we're gonna do it how we started. Roll out those shoulders, because we just worked them a lot. And go forward. Okay, and cross one hand over. And switch. My shoulders are gonna burn. They were burning. Just make sure you give yourself some time for that heart rate to come down, and make sure you give yourself some time to cool down. So, like I said before, for anyone watching this, just to let you know, super important announcement, I won't be going live on Facebook anymore. I'll be going live on Burn Along. So, again, if you don't know how to activate Burn Along, or you don't know how to use it, or haven't used it yet, just make a note in the comments, and I will be sure to get back to you, or someone else from the club will make sure to get back to you and walk you through the steps of setting up your burn along. So I'll be going live on there. No more Facebook Live. So make sure you just let us know if you don't know how to activate that, and we will help you. And yeah, so hopefully you guys enjoyed today's workout. Make sure you drink plenty of water, and hope to see you guys soon. And yeah, we miss you. Keep working. Go on a nice walk today if you can, and hope to see you soon. Thanks for watching, guys.